Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy, Abby. Alright, so I'm a little nervous because I'm trying something different. I'm trying a different video today. I'm not gonna be doing my usual gameplay, as you see on my channel. But I just really wanted to talk a little bit to you guys about how I've been feeling. I've been kind of wanting to make a video like this for a minute now, actually. But I don't know, sometimes I just have so much in my head. When I want to talk about it just goes everywhere, like my brain is just scattered. But I just want to tamper into things a little bit. But sometimes I feel like people don't know their true worth, and it's kind of sad because everybody is worth something. Everybody came to this planet for a reason. If you're still breathing, you wake up every day, that means you still have a purpose on this life. So what I'm trying to say is everybody is worth something, so you need to find what you're worth. Don't stay somewhere where you're not appreciated. Like, for example, me and my mom, we fight almost every fucking day, and I know I should leave, but I only stay because I don't have somewhere to go, so I'm only staying until I can actually leave. But the moment I get where I want to be in life, I will not hesitate to not look back. Like, I'm not looking back ever. Like, and it's kind of crazy because they say family is the most important thing in your life, but that's not always true. Your family is the person who is your family is people who are gonna bring you up and not put you down. Do you guys know what I'm saying? Like, they're never always they're not ever gonna down, they're never gonna shame you, they're never gonna bash you, they're never gonna turn your back on you, they're never gonna kick you out. Like, a family member is supposed to be someone who protects you, not hurts your feelings. You know what I'm saying? Like, just because that's your mom, it doesn't mean, I mean, yes, you do have to respect them. I'm 100% you have to respect your mom because she brought you into this world, She's the one that's making you become, she's the one who made you become who you are. It's weird, but, and it also works the other way too. You know what I'm saying? Like, us, the children, like, we pick our family. They don't pick us. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, we go into the family that, how do I say this? So, so for example, I picked my family because I meant to bring my family up. Some of them are there to bring me down, and I do notice that, but it's only a select few of them. But I'm starting not to let that happen, And it's just crazy because the moment you start changing your opinions towards the way they want you to do things, they just start to get mad at everything you do. And it's just crazy because, family should accept you for who you are and what you want to do. They're not supposed to criticize you. Like, for example, if I like when I told my mom I wanted to be a YouTuber, she was like, "Oh, why you want to do that? Get a real job, this and the third, get a 9 to 5." Like, everyone I told that I wanted to be a professional YouTuber, they all criticized me. They're like, "Oh, go to school, this and the third." Like, I did try go to school. It didn't work out. I had to drop last semester. Literally this semester, as we speak, I had to drop it because I wasn't physically ready to go to school. But I know when time is right, I will be able to go to school. But as of right now, it is not meant for me. School is not meant for everybody. Not everybody is meant to take the same path. So stop having people tell you what to do. Start taking chances and watch how happy you'll be in life when you start taking those chances. Like, being that I started this YouTube channel, like, yeah, sure, I only have 21 subscribers, but I'm happy with the 21 subscribers I have because at the end of the day, I know that they appreciate me for me who for me being who I am. I don't get that many views, but I'm happy with the views I get because, like I said, I'm being myself. I'm being true to myself. I'm not being someone who I'm not, I don't know if you guys are getting what I'm trying to say, but what I'm really trying to say is, guys, it's really time to wake up and stop following our parents' dreams to become a doctor. If you don't want to be a doctor, say if you want to be a pro skateboarder and they want you to be a doctor, fuck that shit. You just go and live your life. Like, I promise you, things will come so much easier. Like, like I said, since I started this YouTube channel, man, like, I've been having so much fun. I've been seeing the numbers. Like, I've been seeing crazy signs. Like, For example, one of my signs is 69 and 96. 69 means I'm on the right path to somewhere, and then 96 means my abundance. You know, it's weird because 69 and then it's the reverse of 69. So like I've noticed that when I started this, I started paying attention, like I started seeing my signs. Like it's crazy how this universe really works, you know, and it's a shame because people are afraid of the unknown, and if we just give things a chance and you know, just take that chance, it will come out in a positive result, in a positive, like I can't say the word, like I said, I'm so sorry, but like I have so many things going in my head that I want to say all of it, and it gets all mixed up. But the moral of the story is just start taking chances with your dream, you know. Who cares if it's a stupid dream to other people? It's a fucking dream to you. It's a big dream to you. If you wanted to make it happen, then you can make it happen. It, like everyone says, if you can dream it, you can make it. If you can make it, you can feel it. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you can feel it, you can literally do anything you want. Like, I see, like, when I mean, I can literally see my channel going big. Like I see my channel going so many places, like, and it's because I want to be a gamer. Like I love games, it's my passion. Follow your passion, that's what I wanted to say, sorry. There we go, I couldn't think of the word. It's follow your passion. Whatever your passion is where it's going to take you. Your passion is going to bring you to where you're meant to be, you know. Like I was just saying, my passion is gaming. You know, ever since I started talking about being a professional gamer or a professional YouTuber for you guys, I've been coming across people who make games, who want to play games. I came across this one guy. He was a professional CS:GO player, and I didn't know shit about him, but it was so awesome to talk to another person who chased their dream, and it actually paid off. It's just crazy. Now my little cousins, like, they're all coming to me asking me for advice on Twitch, like how to do their YouTube, like their Twitch. Like it feels good to see the younger generation to actually take step now than waiting when they're older. You know, they're not. I feel like the new generation isn't really caring about what other people have to say or whatever they've like. I'm sorry. I feel like the new generation isn't really caring what other people think, and that's beautiful because we are in a like everyone is really, really waking, and it's beautiful because I talk to so many people who are spiritual, and it's beautiful. Like, I think I encounter more people who are spiritual than non-spiritual since I started awakening a little bit, and it's just nice. Like, you can just feel the energy from the people that you're meant to be around, and it's just nice. But what I'm saying, also, you do want to surround yourself with like-minded people. Take yourself out of places where you're not wanted. You know, that's what I mean by know your worth. You know, there's a crowd for everybody. And it's crazy because I used to always feel like, yo, I don't have friends. I don't have friends. But then I slowly started awakening, and the people that I didn't think I would be friends with are actually my best friends. Like, it's just crazy because, like, there would be people that I'm still meeting today. I would never have thought that I would be friends with them, but turns out they're like my best friends, you know? Like, some of them are my soul friends, some of them are my soul family. It's crazy, like, and it's just weird because, like I said, I never thought that I would actually become friends with some of these people. Like, one day I went to East Meets West, and yo, I promise you, this is just fucking crazy because I haven't seen this kid since, I want to say, middle school. And we were talking, me and him were both looking at each other like, do we know each other? And he was like, is your name Kevin? I was like, yeah. He was like, Kevin Walker. I was like, yeah. He was like, dude, it's Caveman Mike. I was like, am I sorry, Caveman Max. I was like, Caveman Max from middle school. He was like, yeah. I was like, holy shit, I never thought I would actually meet up with someone from that long ago and end up linking with them, because we, like, when I mean me and him, we did not know each other. Like, we knew each other, but we never talked to each other until that day. It's just crazy how the line, like, things start to line up, and you'll start to know what I mean if you start paying attention to certain signs. Like, it's just beautiful. Like, and but that's the little bit of my rant. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. The best way for you guys to for me to know if you guys enjoyed this. So please hit that like button, subscribe. I may end up doing more videos like this if you guys actually show me the support, because I'm a little, like I said, I'm a little scared to actually throw this video out there because I don't know how you guys are gonna react. Like, but I really don't, actually, I don't, like, I care, but I don't care at the same time. And that's something that I'm trying to get over. I'm trying to get over the fear of people caring, what, also caring what people feel like when I post my videos. You know, that's something that I'm still self-conscious about, but I am gonna get over that shit real quick. I bet you, but watch, the next video you guys see, it will not be like this. So you guys will not hear me saying I'm nervous, because I bet you, I promise you, my whole mentality, my whole mindset will be changed. You know, you see that crown chakra? Hold on. Right there. That crown chakra, I'm working on right there. Then I'm working on my throat. You know, I'm working on all my chakras. You know, best way to, you know, to work on these chakras is to meditate. I'm starting to meditate every morning. Like, I think this is my second day on meditating, and I feel so good. You know, it's really, it's just, guys, it's just a nice thing to pick up. You know, try meditating in the mornings, try meditating before you go to night, and then watch everything just start to miraculously go your way. It's just, you're not gonna feel, I'm sorry, I guess I'm not done with my rant, but I should have been, but just watch how smooth things start to go when you start to do what you feel passionate about. You know, it's just crazy how the universe really works in your favor when you're not afraid to take the risk of something. And it's just fucking mind-blowing. Like, I don't know, I don't get how to explain what I really want to say, but hopefully by the next video you guys will understand what I really mean, because this is not going to be my last video. I actually kind of like talking, you know, I get to get a lot of things off my head actually. But this is actually an ending. But if you guys really did enjoy the video, please, please, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and comment and tell me if you have actually started noticing some of the signs, if you have been chasing your dreams and your passion, because I want to see there are more people out there who are actually willing to take the chance and aren't afraid of the fall. Because when you're not afraid to take that fall, it's just, yeah, it's just so beautiful. But peace.